Pepper up. Free.
My name is Max Sommer. I'm a Dutch. I came to the Rajambat about 30 years ago. The moment we run Stu Dive Resort and we work very seriously on protecting nature. So I came here because people told me about wrecks. So I searched very seriously for wrecks. I asked local people where to find things. But slowly, gradually, I think I fell in love with the people. I came to appreciate them very much. I thought they were very warm, friendly people. And then at a certain point, I just thought, why wouldn't I try to work together with them and create something beautiful, and let's get people here, and we can work with the people and also protect the nature at the same time. So I said, listen, I don't want to talk to you, hey, you can't do that anymore, but I said, what about we do something else? So you can stop poaching the turtles, I'll make you a dive guide. We have ex-bombfishers as part of our crew. We have ex-loggers as part of our crew. We have ex-shark finning people as part of our crew. They stopped doing what they were doing, and now they're protecting the reefs. And they're really serious about it. And they do now something positive. It was recorded by scientists that we were actually really doing the right thing. 2003, a group of scientists came here and they systematically were diving certain reefs and they were counting the numbers of fish, mollusks, hard coral, soft coral, things like that. They happened to make the richest fish count, so the most different species of fish counted in one single dive from our dock. 12 years later, 91 more different species of fish than in 2003. So we have data that this area became richer than before, way richer. We are the richest place in the world. Conservationists in general consider this the success story. The Rajambat is one of the very few places in the world that became richer. And I hope that the different approaches of the different people and working together made those changes. You owe it to yourself to be positive. Negativity won't do you any good. So be positive. And look at the things. There's a lot of things you can do. Do those things. At least you did the right thing.